Hi, Mari. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mari.
Oh, we love you so much.
Yes, have a really nice birthday.
Sweet 16. I'm sorry you can't, like, enjoy your birthday the way you want to, but it doesn't mean that you aren't special and that we don't love you and that you can't still have a good time. So anyway, you have a great day on your birthday. We love you lots and hope to see you again soon.
Yeah, we love you.
Hugs and kisses. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mari. We're so happy that you're 16.
You can drive us now.
You can go to Disneyland by yourself.
Good job.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Mari. Aunt Julie here. I remember when you were this age, when you were Sophie's age, and we would go out to eat with you guys. We'd go to museums. There was one time we went to the pumpkin patch. I think you were 4 or 5, and you loved walking through the maze. So, can't believe you're 16 now. And just like Sophie and Luke said, I hope you can drive me soon. Okay, bye. Happy sweet 16.
Hello, Mommy.
Happy birthday, Mari.
Happy birthday, Dado.
Sorry we can't be there to celebrate with you in person, but we love you so much, and I hope you have an amazing Sweet 16. Sending all the love.
I want to go with you, Mommy.
Happy birthday, Mari. Hope you have a good birthday, even though quarantine is making it hard. Just happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mari. I hope you're having a good one, even though it's in a weird time and everything. Just know that mentally, like right now, I'm giving you a big old bear hug. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I hope you have a good day, even though we're in all stuck in quarantine. But happy birthday.
Hey, Mari. Just wanted to let you know, happy birthday. You are the best stepsister that is also almost 16 that I've ever met in my entire life. You actually, though, you are super cool. I'm really glad I met you. So hope you have a good birthday. All right, crush it.
Hey, Mari, just wanted to take a second and wish you a happy birthday. Turning 16, it's so awesome. Very excited for you. I just wanted to say how proud I am of you, how grateful I am to know you, be in your life, and to be able to share these moments and experience these moments with you. So, yeah, have fun, rock it out, and no tickets. You can drive.
You day and night, it's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
Hi, Mari. Happy sweet 16th birthday. I wish we were all there to share in the happiness with you and celebrating your special 16th birthday. But we send you our love. We wish we were there, and we hope to see you soon. Happy birthday.
Hey, Mari. This is just a short message for now, but I wanted to let you know that 16 is such an amazing age. I can't believe you're that old. My beautiful, special daughter who, boy, I just still remember when you were born also. Stay sweet, I love you so much. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mari. We love you. And you're really cool. Feliz aniversario.
Mari made John move the shoes a little.
Hi, Kai.
Okay, say hi.
Hi, Murray.
We're wishing you a happy 16th birthday.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
We want you to know how much we love you and how proud we are of you.
Yes, you're just a beautiful girl, and you get all that beauty from your grandma.
You're shaking the camera. We love you so much, and when all of this is over, we're going to have a big celebration party at a park with you three 16-year-olds that we have this year.
Yeah, and anything else we can celebrate. I like celebrations.
Yeah, we love you and hope you have a perfect 16th birthday.
Yes, we do.
We'll talk to you later, honey.
Happy birthday again.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
Happy sweet 16, Mari. I am so excited it's your birthday. Best birthday ever. Actually, probably most unique birthday ever. You'll remember this one forever. When I think about you, I'm like so proud to be your aunt. You are just an amazing person. You are always so kind to everyone that you meet. You radiate kindness and goodness, and I can tell that you always try to do your best with everything that you do. I'm also so impressed with your artistic ability and able to pick up instruments and art and all of that and just excel and soar in everything you do. You are going places in life. You already have gone places in life, but you're going to you're going to have such a rich, amazing life because of who you are. I hope you have the best birthday and I miss you. I hope one day soon we can get together and hang out, but just, you're wonderful, Mari. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mari. I hope you have the best sweet 16 ever.
Hey, Mari. Happy birthday from Aunt Nicole and little Lola.
Happy birthday, Mari.
Mari, happy birthday. I can't believe you're 16.
It's crazy because we've been dreaming about our sweet 16 since we were like 10. My sister's making noises in the background, but she says happy birthday too! Happy birthday, Mari!